Hello viewers, today I will show you how to start the lifeboat. Here is our second and third engineers. They will mention the specifications of the lifeboat before starting. Okay, second sir.
Hello viewers, so before start lifeboat engine, I'll tell you regarding about this engine. First, so I'll come on in Hindi. इंजन स्टार्ट करने से पहले सबसे पहले आप आए हम क्या चेक करेंगे लूब ऑयल फ्रॉम हेयर यू सी दिस इज अ लूब ऑयल डिपस्टिक सो वी कैन चेक द ऑयल फ्रॉम हेयर नेक्स्ट वन टू फिल द वाटर दिस इज रेडिएटर टू फिल द वाटर आफ्टर दैट वील गो टू स्टार्ट दैट प्लीज कम हेयर सो there we have two battery connections so before start one of them we will put on on conditions like this
okay support so, start
battery connection it's yes. off ah. okay so we are going to put in one in on condition so after that we'll go to here this switch this is a glow position we have to keep this one like this in glow position for some seconds for 2 or 3 seconds after that we can turn this one to start position like this so it gets start now your lifeboat engine is going to start now after that come to here this lever they give this lever like a ahead and astern for moving forward we'll hold like this and we'll put like this so we are going to try like this this is in ahead position So your lifeboat will go in forward position. So like this, you will see neutral. So if we go to astern, like a backward, so like this, in back position. After that, you can put again in neutral condition. This is your steering. So you can operate, you can turn anywhere. This is your free fall system. This hydrostatic unit. When lifeboat will go down, so you can release like this. Automatically it will release. Come here. This is navigation light. This all these are the navigation light. And this, come here. You can check the position.
By switching this, on this, this compass light will lead.
Compass. It will start work like this. Light will come and it will show you the position like this. And this one is the sprinkler system. Operate like this. You can. Pull this lever down or you can pull this lever in forward condition.